Hi, bye.
My mama always told me that if I was lost, I could go up to a policeman and let him help me find my way home. I never did get lost, but I always remember what my mother told me about the policeman. I think the policeman was in their uniforms. I see police officers drive by in their police cars in my town. We even have the police officers on bicycle. Policemen and policewomen have a job that can sometimes be dangerous. They have to catch people who break the law. Sometimes they have to chase people or try to calm people down. To be a police officer, you need a lot of training. It is important to be able to deal with people effectively. A police can throw out food. He has a police dog with him. The officer told us how the dog would track down criminals. The dog was very smart. He could even find things that were hidden. Criminals sometimes hide things that they don't want the police to find. The police told us that he and his dog were partners. The dog lived at his house with the policeman and his family. Sometimes I see police cars on the side of the road. The police stop people who are speeding or not wearing their seatbelts. The police officers warn people or give out tickets. Sometimes they even have to arrest people. Police officers are just doing their job when they arrest people. Some people need to be put in jail to make it safer for the record.